Happy Memorial Day, y'all. We're taking the long weekend off from everything, including social distancing and responsibility, to grill up some good old American hot dogs and cheeseburgers.
Hamburgers.
Ugh, remember when Dan Quayle misspelled potato and it helped cost Bush 41 his re-election? Those were the days.
America will.
Stacy, what does Memorial Day mean to you?
For me, it's the first day of beach season. Except that's ruined this year since we all still have coronavirus.
Bleh.
Oh shit, you still have coronavirus? I don't have coronavirus, you have coronavirus.
I like to celebrate Memorial Day in the most all-American way I can. By binge eating hamburgers and getting super wasted.
What's your favorite drink?
Liquefied hydroxychloroquine on the rocks.
Jesus!
Yeah, I'm basically dead.
For me, Memorial Day is all about celebrating freedom for all. But mostly me, and not for people with dumb ideas like Stacy and Gary.
Shut up! Only in your pervy version of America would you think you should get more freedom than everyone else. But here we are.
I got the freedom to kick your ass.
Hold up, is no one gonna mention the troops? Memorial Day is about remembering our fallen soldiers. Really? You idiots didn't think of that?
Oh yeah, let's honor all of our brave men and women, especially the ones with bone spurs.
Oh well. Hope you're having a great weekend, America.
Yeah, happy Memorial Day to everyone, except Trump supporters. You're all unpatriotic and a cancer on this nation. God, I hate you people and I just wanna,
hey, you done?
For now, from America's Spin Show, happy Memorial Day.